Asa na ako? Narinig. Wait lang. Parang wala akong marinig na sound galing dun sa game. Ayan. Naririnig ba kayo guys? Parang wala akong narinig. Parang yung tunog lang ng ano yung naririnig ko. Sa linggo pala ako din nakalaro nito kaya limot ko na kung saan ako dapat papunta. Yeah, there's a speed bump there. God damn it. Where's the frigging? Saan ako? Oh my god. Turbo. Do we need to stop up? Ayan. Tayong sounds na ata. I can't hear anything talaga. Comment naman kayo guys, may naririnig kayo. Maliban sa pagdadaldal ko. Wala ako naririnig. Hello, hello, check, check. Ah. Ang tunog yung desktop po ay. Ayan, no? Let me just like save this real quick. Nasaan tunog eh? Save natin. Oh no. Okay. Ano testing ko? Meron naman tunog. Akala ko wala eh. Ah. Need ko lang pala i-restart. Sorry naman. Ayan, okay na. Okay lang naman maglaro ng walang sound. So nababaga-baga ka. Huh? Let's go na. I think it's a bad idea na hindi tayo nag-stock up, pero yaman na. Yaman na, sir. Ako babalik, bayaran na naman. Yan tayong ticket. Isang linggo lang ako din naglaro, nakalimutan ko na yung controls. Yeah, I'm going to stock up. Subutin na sigurado. But, wala man tayong pera. I think nag-stock up na ako last episode. Hindi ko na matandaan. Ah, anyway, let's go na. Water ng lagi. Awit, tulog agad. Totong its. Yay, 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 yay.
All seems scored. We better draw again. Looks like I'm going first. Bolt! Now you've done it. All seems scored. We better draw again. All seems scored. We better draw again.
Yeah, what?
I'm going first. Bolt! Bolt!
Oh no.
Bolt!
Bang bang.
Bolt!
At puro siya bolt. Pana. Baril.
Mirror.
Oh no.
One more game.
Hindi ko rin tindihan kung paano ako nanalo ah.
Railways wishes to thank all passengers for their patronage. This transcontinental train is bound for Crossbell. The next stop is Celdic. Celdic. Passengers traveling to Bereahard. Please change trains at this stop.
So this is Celdic.
Celdic. Celdic. Kala ko Celtic, Celtic, no?
It seems like a really relaxing little town. Though there are a lot more people here than I expected.
I imagine they've come for the grand market. Even merchants from other countries regularly come to see it.
Sounds like this place is as popular with the tourists as the capital then, but for a whole different set of reasons.
Celdic's also widely renowned for their local beer, which they make using rye. But you're all still minors, so I'm the only one here who gets to drink it.
Are you trying to make us jealous?
You don't really care, you know. Anyway, let me show you to the inn. It's,
Okay, let's go. I hadn't expected to see the Purple Lightning herself in such a quaint little town. Hmm. And the chicks with her seem like an interesting lot, too. No time for that now. I have more pressing matters to attend to.
So, si Instructor Sarah ang nickname niya. It's Purple Lightning. Army siguro siya. Purple. Yung mga side quest na kaagad ah. Hmm.
thing hits the spot quite like a cold beer.
She looks like she's having the time of her life.
How many pints has she downed already? It's not even new. Oh, you kids are still here?
I'll just be hanging back and enjoying myself, so go on ahead and get started.
We have questions for you, though. What's with these field study tasks?
I'm glad they're not as difficult as I was expecting, but they're just so...
Well, it makes sense you'd have some doubts. You only need to do the ones it says are required, though. Feel free to just ignore the rest if you want. I don't care. Up to you how much or how little you want to do.
Stop being so irresponsible and...
Wait. These kinds of decisions are as much a part of our field study as the tasks themselves.
Oh, what?
What do you mean?
You have 2 days. Trista isn't far from here, so you'll be returning to the academy tomorrow evening. Until then, you can spend your time here, however the four of you see fit. Every decision rests on your shoulders. I won't be forcing you to do a thing.
Nice. Sad.
It's my turn.
Right, of course.
I've got this.
Right.
Here. Sino yon?
Wow, check out all these stalls.
Ayun. Toy shop. Yung toy shop. Yeah. Kamahal naman. Thank you. Bearclaw. Para sa Trails in the Sky, Bearclaw rin yung unang kinuha. Clint. Ikaw ba yan, Clint? Hindi siya yun. As in, asan si comparing Flint? Ikaw ba, Flint? Hindi siya, si comparing Flint. Hinahanap natin si comparing Flint. Comparing Flint. Ikaw ba yan? Si Tommy ka eh. Yung tropa ni Pepito. Clean. Who is Flint? Oh my god. Ikaw na siguro yun, no? Hindi siya yun. Sino si Flint? Flint. Punyeta. Paano magiging Flint to, babae nga?
Oh, the lace at that stall has a really pretty design.
Sino yon? Ikaw ba yon? I'm missing something. Ah, shit, okay. Save this right.
these windmills sure make the town feel pretty laid back.
True. The scenery...
Now's our chance!
Here we go!
It's my turn!
My turn!
Of course!
Here we go! That's that. Let's keep moving.
Ganda ng soundtrack ng battle nila. Mayroon pa isa rito eh. Babalik. Testingin natin. Lambot.
Let's go.
Keep it up, everyone.
Lang ko bawas.
I'll have to fight.
My turn.
Right.
Of course.
Ang OP naman ni Laura.
Here we go. Another chance.
I got you.
Right.
I can do this. Fire! Now.
Nicely done, Elisa.
Same to you. That was great.
Gulat ako doon ah. Nahirap targetin. Speed lang. Ano mo tayo?
There.
Of course.
flames! Burn! Go!
Right! Ignite!
Go! Ha!
It's my turn!
Nice!
Alright, let's keep on moving.
Calling in the perception natin, sir. Lakas kumante. Ow!
Is this a farmhouse?
Thank you.
Right. Here we go.
It's my turn. Fire! Now's our chance.
My turn.
Cool, not
right. Fire. My turn. My turn. Here we go.
I can do this. Is everyone okay?
Chapel. Be here. Yeah, yes, you should play this. It's Trails of Gold Steel, it's a nice game. Yeah. Actually, ano na, 'di ba? It's Trails of Cold Steel 4. Then bagong sequel ay bagong trail series na naman si wala pang translation but it's Hajimari no Kiseki. Ayan. I'm actually playing Trails in the Sky, Trails from Zero, and Trails of Cold Steel, kaya hindi natin alam kung matatapos natin agad. Kasi, I think it's a bad idea na laruin ko. Nang sabay-sabay. What the heck? Yeah. Nice. Oh no, 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 no. Ow, that hurts. Get away, get away, get away, get away.
I can do this. Hang in there.
You have my face. Thanks.
Fool. I already have the ano eh. Trails of Cold Steel 3 and 2 and I could buy like Tales of Cold Steel 4 sa Switch. Pero hindi ko pa siya binibili kasi.
My turn.
Hindi ko pa siya binibili kasi hindi ko pa tapos yun ng mga nauna eh. Although hindi ko pa na hindi ko pa tapos yung gameplay basically. That's really nasty punch.
My turn.
My turn.
Thank you, John Ian Vidal Cerrado, for sharing the stream. Ouch! Alright.
It's my turn.
How would it keep on missing? Do I need to use arts? Is it arts based?
Focus activate. Of course.
Thanks.
Ah, okay. Kaya naman pala. Arts pala siya. Nice, nice, nice. Ah, no. Ayaw mo pala sa pana, ah. Yes. I haven't actually played the ano. The other ones, and pero sana natin kumpletuhin naman. I haven't had the chance to play lang yung ano, yung iba. Kasi pa maglalaro ko ng Trails, maglalaro ko sa Trail series. Kailangan pagtutunan mo siya ng oras. Kasi masyadong mahaba yung story niya eh.
Here we go.
I can do this. Fire. Fire. Fire.
Bring it on.
I can do this.
Center.
Here we go.
But I haven't actually had the time to like finish them all. Pero magagawa natin na oras yan.
We should keep going.
Where's the... Siguro bibilisan ko na lang yung cold steel. What the heck? Tama ba? Oh no, it's... I forgot, it's 466515. Sayang yung AP. No. Let's start natin. Saan yung AP? Okay lang tayo bumalik ng kaunti. Sayang lang kasi talaga, nanghihinayang kasi talaga ako dun sa AP. Stupid. Sayang eh. Nice.
My turn. That's that. Let's keep moving.
Oh, a treasure chest.
Fire.
Right. My turn. Now's our chance. We can do this.
My turn.
I can do this.
My turn.
My turn. Go.
I've got you.
Nicely done, Elisa.
Same to you. That was great.
I did it.
I can do this.
Fire!
Now's our chance.
clear! Go!
I've got you! I can do this!
Nice.
My turn.
Is everybody okay?
Here we go.
Right.
Go. Okay, it's safe for now.
Not bad.
Nice.
It's my turn. Fire!
My turn.
Right.
Enemies ahead. We'll have to fight.
I can do this. Now.
A time depth perception.
Let's go. An opening.
There you go.
You fought well, Ellie.
I did it.
Now's our chance. Let's get him. Here we go.
Nice.
Here we go.
Oh, we did it.
Here we go. Bring it on.
Before my blade.
Our chance.
Here we go. There.
I can do this. Fire.
Right.
Of course.
Okay.
Next. Okay.
This would be a really tranquil area if not the monster.
Enemy sighted. Take him out.
So talaga yung paikot-ikot ni Alisa. Watch out.
Okay?
Nakalimutan ko na makakabasag pala ng chest dito. Malas naman naman, sir. I love Link attacks.
Of course. Hey. You still have a lot of training to do. All right. Oh, a treasure chest.
Yes.
That's that. Let's keep moving.
Hey, chicken.
Wow, this farmhouse is huge.
Look at the cows.
Ah, may naririnig na akong kakaiba.
Transcontinental Railroad, huh? Guess that'll take you out of the country.
Yeah. If you keep on heading east, you'd eventually reach Gorelia Fortress.
Safe for now.
I've only just begun.
I did it!
have nothing to fear.
My turn. There.
I can do this.
Nice. Right. Hey. You still have a lot of training to do. Huh. Is that a treasure chest? My turn.
Be careful, this one looks strong.
Give it up, everyone.
Here we go. All right, let's do this!
Leave it to me!
Of course! Hey!
It's my turn! Turn to flames! Burn!
Of course!
Okay.
Nice. Walang ganon, sir.
A lot of training to do.
Go. To Australia.
That was delicious. Those were some seriously fresh vegetables, too.
Yeah, nothing beats food made from local ingredients.
I quite enjoyed the rye bread myself.
I suppose this whole field study thing isn't so bad when you take the menu into account. I wonder what the others in Group B are doing right now.
Somehow, I doubt they're sitting around a table and talking like we are.
That would certainly be a shock if they were. Help but question what exactly Class 7's purpose is, though. Instructor Sarah says it's about Arcus, but I don't think that's the only reason we've been brought together.
I'm certain it's not. If that were all, today's field study tasks would serve little purpose.
It seems as though she's trying to make us experience... I don't know. What I can't wrap my head around, though, is why.
Yeah.
Instead of trying to put everything in its place, why don't you just... go with the flow for a change. It seems like you're desperately trying to find something. But if you don't plant yourself somewhere, you're just gonna blow away with the next big gust that comes along.
What do we have to offer one another when our reasons for enrolling in Thor's in the first place are undoubtedly very different?
I
hadn't considered that.
My reason for enrolling was quite simple. I aim to come ever closer to my goal. Or, rather, to the person whom I regard as such.
Who's that?
This is neither the time nor the place to discuss such matters. Best to save that topic for another day. What about you, Elisa? Why did you enroll at the academy?
There's no one single reason, but I think I just wanted to assert my independence. I mean, my situation back at home isn't exactly ideal, and this seemed like a good way to get out and do more, I guess.
I see.
It sounds like I'm probably in the minority then. See, I wasn't intending on coming here at all originally. I wanted to do something completely different.
You did?
Oh yeah, you said you were really hoping you'd get into a music...
Oh?
Well, I wasn't that serious. What about you, Reen? You're the last holdout, and since you're the one who brought it up, it's a...
Me? I wanted to find myself, I guess.
Find yourself?
Huh?
Sorry. That makes it sound like a much bigger deal than it actually is. That's the best way I can think of to put it, though.
Nothing wrong with that. Going on a journey of self-discovery? It's actually a pretty cool answer.
Yeah, you sure don't come across as one.
I shouldn't have said anything.
But we're not actually going to sleep yet, are we? Not until we write our reports for the day.
I want to shut off my brain so badly right now, but it doesn't look like that's happening anytime soon.
She seems to have forgotten all about the room situation, and I'm not about to remind her.
Reen?
Hmm?
I was unsure whether to ask or not, but I've decided that this question bears answering. Why have you chosen to hold back?
What?
Your sword style and technique. It is the Eight Leaves, One Blade school, is it not? Popularized by the sword hermit, Yun Kafai, it combines the best elements of other Eastern sword styles. Those who master any of its forms are referred to as a divine blade, and are said to understand the true nature of all things.
You certainly know an awful lot about it. I didn't think it was particularly renowned here in the Empire.
We of the Arsade School consider the studying of other swordsmanship styles to be an essential part of our training. In addition, my father once told me, if you follow the path of the sword, it is only a matter of time before you encounter a follower of the Eight Leaves.
Your father said that? It's an honor to be acknowledged by the Radiant Blade Master himself. I'm nothing special, though. I'm just a dropout who's never even been able to progress past beginner level. I did train under Master Kafai for a while, but I started to feel like I couldn't go any further with my abilities, and he cut my training short.
What?
So I'm really not holding back. Honest. I actually kind of feel like I'm dirtying the good name of the Eight Leaf School, in fact. But this is my limit. I'm sorry I can't quite live up to your expectations. Laura?
You have no reason to apologize to me. This is a matter you must come to terms with on your own. Though I'll admit to some disappointment, I was hoping you'd prove to be a good sparring partner. I'm going to practice outside for... Please go and finish your report with Elisa and Elliot.
Huh. There's a lot he doesn't want to talk about, huh? I can see in his eyes sometimes that he's bottling something up and trying really hard to keep anyone else from noticing.
You've noticed it too? You sure have taken quite an interest in him.
I was just trying to work out the best time to apologize, that's all. It's not like I've been consciously paying attention to him or anything, honestly.
Rin's not the only one bottling up his feelings, though, is he? You've been doing the same thing.
Yeah, I guess I have.
Keep up the good work.
Ayan, so thank you ulit sa panonood. Kita-kits ulit tayo bukas. Gagawin natin ay VGC. Yeah, Farman VGC. So, yung mga wala pa dyan, magpunta na kaya. Gonna save this real quick. Ayan, so thanks again and see you next time.